straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing. When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
I'm coming.
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. My father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, little. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Job's done. You go with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
What's up, man? We are back with more Call of Duty Ghostbound. The last mission was really short. Like I said in the last video, I was gonna make this one as well today. So, probably like this video will probably be uploaded right after the other one is like published and all that stuff. Come on, give me that honey badger. Come on, give me that honey badger. I like the honey badger, though. That's my favorite gun, yo. Honey badger for me. Double the honey badger. Wait, what are you, dude? I'm playing this game sort of like blind because I have no idea what I'm doing. Literally no idea what I'm doing. Like, completely none. I have no. Plug your butt. Yo, flowing gun! Okay.
Here's the
No, this reminds me of Black Ops 2, that one mission. It's like kind of like this, basically. But instead of falling, I forgot the guy's name. Jeez, I missed that one. No, no, don't abandon the ship yet. I think there's supposed to be like a little explosions or something. Wait, what? I lost my gun? I'm out. Go. Come on, you dude. Oh, snitch. Get up. Go. Get him on. No time for you, boy. Go. Gotta go. Come on. Da-da-da. Oh, snitch. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yes. Yes. Missions are fast, my dude. I hope you liked the video and see you guys next time.